South Dakota lawmakers continue to evaluate a family leave proposal from Governor Kristi Noem out of South Dakota. The governor has said it is vital in an effort to attract young employees to the state. The program, to be offered through the state's Bureau of Human Resources, not only targets state employees who would be off the job, but also non-state, public, and private employers.